What's up, Brian? Timmy, guys, an awesome video showing off the top 5 paint jobs that I have for the Pegasus and Torna of the High Life DLC. As always, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to press the like button and be sure to subscribe for more daily top-notch videos. Here's number 5. So what I did here is put a mate purple with a secondary color of a lime green. It looks really, really cool on this car. It makes it stand out, and it really just distinguishes this car from all those other cars that everyone painted chrome. So let's look how this car drives on the street with this awesome colors. So number 4, we got a really, really nice customization that you guys, people out there that like a little bit of pink on your car. So obviously for the primary, I believe this is a metallic or a classic bluish color. And then for the secondary, I chose a hot pink. And it actually looks really, really cool, this color. It really mix and matches, and it looks really, really cool overall. So number 3, this is for the people that like red and blue. So if you guys like red and blue in your cars, you guys definitely want to choose this one, because I looked through all the reds and all the blues, and these two look so good together that I just had to put in this video. So let's look how it drives on the street. So at number 2, we have a fire theme. So right here, we're going to start off with a metallic orange. It looks really nice in this car. And then we're going to go with a secondary red or an orange. So we got a candy red on here, actually. So it looks really, really cool overall, and it's the fire theme. Last but certainly not least, we have the gasoline green and blue combination. So this is the people that like to have a nice car, but not too attractive. So this car obviously looks really attractive by itself, but these colors are just going to tune it down so they don't contrast that much. They're not too bright, but they definitely look really, really good together. You guys can substitute for different blues on this car because they all look good together. And that is pretty much all, guys, for the customization. That is all for today's video. What I want to know is, what color do you guys have on your Pegasus and Torna? Leave it in the comment section down below. As always, if you've enjoyed the video, be sure to press the like button and be sure to subscribe for more daily top-notch GTA 5 content. Also, I have a Q&A going on right now. If you guys want to get entered, just leave a comment down below. Anything game-related, channel-related, personal life-related, just leave a comment down below. Stay tuned for the Q&A, and I'll answer it. Also, if you guys can drop a like on this video, that'll show me that you guys want more top 5 videos or more daily top-notch GTA 5 content. But last but not least, thanks guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys next one.